Tiene la palabra.
And we are now going to give the floor to Kristen Verdick from Tellway Investments Limited.
Señoras y señores accionistas representativos, buenos días. My name is Kristian Verbič, and I'm a member of the board of directors of European Federation of Investors and Financial Services Users, Better Finance, based in Brussels and bringing together 40 national associations of minority shareholders and mostly individual investors, altogether close to 5 million of them. Congratulations for the results of the company, Ferrovial, multinational company, very successful one that we are also following, not just to the management, but also to the workers of the company for the results presented. On the important topics of today's General Assembly, I would just like to express and underline the basics and the fundamental facts of the European Union, that definitely one of them is no borders for the movement of capital, no borders for the services, and also the freedom of the premises of the companies in the Europe. Definitely one of the aims and goals is also to boost the cooperation between the citizens in European Union, between the countries and between the businesses. So these are definitely the basic principles, and the decisions of the companies, private companies, especially listed companies, definitely should be made exclusively by the owners, by the shareholders of the companies, and not by the governments or politicians for any kind of other reasons. Then to take care of the prospects and prosperity of the companies, of their owners, of course, also of their workers, and the environment, social environment, where they are trying to achieve best results. So in this case, our support definitely goes in this direction. And on the other side, let me conclude that, of course, there should be one of the most important also goals in the European Union, that it's competitive globally, internationally, as well as possible. This is in nowadays world, as you know, definitely even more important. And there is also important that we have a competition among different environments inside the European Union, between different legislations, between different societies, between different companies, also internally, not just globally. So I would like to express the support of mentioned European Federation of investors and financial services users, and in my name as well. And I wish good luck, good decisions for this General Assembly, and great prosperity further all for the company of the Ferrovial. Muchas gracias.
Very well, I'm now supposed to reply to the questions and comments made by shareholders. And if I may, I'm going to group Jean-Pierre Perlings and Kristian Verbič and Valentin Torres Solanos questions or comments, since they all three referred to very similar topics and made similar points. I just wanted, on behalf of the board, to thank them for their support, to express our absolute belief that this transaction which is being proposed will be good for the company, and that's why we've put it to you in this meeting for a vote, whose results will learn about very shortly, and also to express our certainty that the sovereignty of the shareholders will be respected and will prevail, given our trust in Spanish legal and European legal certainty.
Yeah, are you happy with what's been approved?
Yes, definitely, because we supported it from the side of European Federation of Investors and Financial Services Users. And I believe that Ferrovial is even stronger today than it was yesterday. So this brings a better position on the global competition and also brings better competition in internal European market and internal level. So European Federation of Investors and minority shareholders also in Spain supported it. As far as I know, also the And I pointed out also the trade unions. So I believe this is very good, not just for owners, but also for the employees and workers of Ferrovial and its position in the future and its perspective.
What do you make of the controversy with the central government?
Listen, I can understand some of their points, but this is definitely not according to the fundamental European basics about free move of capital, of services. And in this case, definitely we believe that it's better if we have situation when, of course, companies, their owners, their shareholders, especially for the private listed companies, decision is theirs. It's not the decision of the governments or the politicians. Decision is of the owners and shareholders. And in this case, you saw it. It was almost anonymously supported. Also with the interventions that we have had at the General Assembly. So it's quite clear that there is a great support for it from different sides, and that this is, like I said, I'm pretty sure, right way, right choice for Ferrovial, which is definitely stronger after the General Assembly and have better perspective than it was yesterday. But this is a great multinational company, so it's important that also the decisions that are done are going into this direction. We have a really serious competition nowadays globally, and we need much more competitive surrounding in the European Union as well. Also regarding the different legislations, different taxations, all these kind of things, this is what makes us, all of us, better.
Okay, and can you just tell us your name and your post?
Yes, I'm a member of a board of directors of European Federation of Investors and Financial Services Users from Brussels. This is an association that brings together 40 associations from all around the Europe of investors and minority shareholders. And this is close to 5 million altogether, mostly individual investors in Europe. Otherwise, I'm also representing a Slovenian association as a president of a Slovenian association and covering Croatia as well. But like I said, here I am as a representative of the board of directors of European Federation of Investors.